this aggressive?
Yes, this is aggressive because this is a malignant tumor. So it's aggressive. Totally, I think generally speaking, the doctor will give him surgery if possible. Because the surgery is the standard treatment for the soft tissue sarcoma. Of course, also the patient can receive some medication like some medicine, chemotherapy, radiation, or the targeted medicine.
Dr. Hernandez said that immediately what the patient needs is to remove the tumor.
Yes, as soon as possible, of course.
Remove.
After removal of the tumor, then what happens next?
To treat the patient after the surgery, first the patient, for some cases, they can undergo radiation to prevent recurrence. And now because we have the targeted medicine, so the patient can take some pill to prevent the recurrence.
What is that? Sorry, what kind of medicine is that?
This is a molecular targeted medicine.
You take it?
Like a pazopanib. Yeah.
A tablet or
yeah,
a tablet. Capsule?
Tablet.
Oh, okay. But yeah, just a clarification, which comes first, Dr. Mike? Pwede bang chemotherapy radiation muna bago yung pagtanggal ng bukol? Or baliktad, tanggalin yung bukol, radiation, chemotherapy?
Okay.
Ano sequence?
Okay. Depende sa kung saan mo nakita yung pasyente.
Okay.
Pinakamaganda talaga, tanggalin muna.
Tanggalin muna, then radiation.
Radiation, lalo na kung mayroon, chemo, hindi natanggal lahat.
Okay.
Local, tanggalan lahat.
Okay.
Yung chemotherapy, hindi sensitive ang sarcoma to chemotherapy.
Oh,
okay. Okay.
Kaya, meron naman targeted.
Okay, but sa kaso ni Luis, baliktad, nauna muna yung chemo niya.
At radiation.
But radiation,
hindi,
then
hindi,
removal.
Hindi naging epektibo. Okay, wala na, lalo lumaki. Lumaki yung bukol. In spite of that treatment, lumalaki pa rin yung bukol niya. That's why, nag-seek siya ng other treatment options.
Oh, that's why. So the patient did not go first to Huda. He went first to another doctor, and the advice was to do the chemotherapy.
Because it's too big that time. Okay. They are probably not amenable or afraid to do that because hindi nila lang baka may ma-damage pang iba kasi sobrang laki.
Okay.
So, they're trying siguro na paliitin.
Okay.
Okay. Or paliitin yung bukol with that modality, chemo radiation, pero hindi, lumalaki pa rin siya.
But what would you advise normally if you see this kind of cancer? Would you
remove
it right away than to go through chemotherapy and radiation?
No, because for the soft tissue sarcoma, they are not very sensitive to chemotherapy and not sensitive to radiation. So, of course, better to undergo the surgery first. Yeah, if they cannot do the surgery, sometimes they have to go to the radiation and chemo. But it can help very less, not very much.
But if you remove the cancer, the tumor, will it spread? Or will it cease to grow or to spread further?
When we do the surgery, even if we remove the tumor, we cannot guarantee the patient will have a recurrence. So during the surgery in our hospital, we do the cryosurgery for the operating bed so that we can ablate the tumor, the residues on the operating bed to prevent recurrence. The second is, of course, after the surgery, the patient need to undergo radiation if the patient haven't had the radiation before the surgery.
Yeah.
But if the patient undergo the radiation before the surgery, we cannot do the second time because the skin cannot tolerate the dosage of the radiation.
Pasensya po sa mga nag-aalmusal, no? Pero siguro maganda ikwento, Dr. Hernandez, ikwento mo yung procedure na dinaanan po ni Luis, gaano kalaki yung tinanggal na... Kasi ang laki parang laki. Ganun ba kalaki? May isang kilo ba yun?
Mahigit.
Mahigit isang kilo. Jesus Mario, sir. So tinanggal sa kanya, abang natutulo. Tell us something more about the procedure.
Okay. So nung in-schedule ang surgery sa kanya, kasi ang bukol niya, start lang sa lip, sa kune.
Sa banda ba yun?
Sa thigh. Sa may buttocks.
Here?
Dito sa may...
sa puwet.
Sa may puwet
area. Okay.
Pero umakyat hanggang sa harap ng ating tiyan.
Okay.
Yung bukol niya. So, kasi, so tinanggal. Okay, tinanggal nila lahat, nakuha nila.
How big?
May sarado. Isang planggano raw, sabi nila. Kasi wala ko doon the time of the surgery. Pero ang kwento nila, isang planggano yung nakuha nilang bukol. Okay. Good enough, may sara. Hindi na nag-plastic surgery, hindi nag-skin grafting.
Okay.
Kasi Alvin Bernadette, kung nagapan ng tumor, pwedeng surgery alone can cure sarcoma. Oh. Kung natanggal mo lahat, surgery alone can be already the treatment of choice for a sarcoma.
Wala na chemo, wala na radiation.
Wala na. Oh. Kaya lang, pag malalaki na, at sometimes, hindi na natin ninaiwanan. Okay? Hindi na, at mas maraming damage kung pipilitin nating tanggalin. Mm-hmm. Di ba? So, dyan pumapasok ngayon yung local control radiation and targeted.
So, once you remove the tumor, is it guaranteed that Luis will be now cancer-free?
No.
No?
No. Kaya, siya ngayon ay umiinom pa rin ng gamot. Okay, ang tawag ay targeted medicine. Na ito ay, at imomonitor siya, kung mayroong tumutubo ulit.
Okay.
Umuulit.
So may immunotherapy din siya?
Targeted muna. Targeted first,
when does he do the immunotherapy?
It depends on the genetic test. Mm. If he has like a PD-L1 positive or TMB positive, of course, the patient can undergo immunotherapy.
Okay.
Yeah. Is it for life?
Yes.
For life?
Yes.
So all his life he's going to do immunotherapy?
Yeah. Every 3 weeks, patient need to have one injection.
Okay.
Until, pero yun, Alvin, okay. So una, malimit. Okay. Habang tumatagal, dumadalang.
Okay. So, hindi naman tuloy-tuloy pala. Ano po?
And it depends anyway, sa test niya kung magpa-positive.
Babalikan namin kayo. Ha? Sandali lang po. Maraming salamat po kay Dr. Mu Feng at Dr. Mike Hernandez.